Our wedding's going to be pretty sweet.
Their wedding will not be in the winter, but you will still see these.
The scarves will definitely be involved somehow.
Yeah.
Ryan Harris proposed to Lauren Comer outside of Mapfre Stadium right before a game, and the 27-year-old from Marion used one thing to spell out four words.
I think the scarves really added a very unique touch to it. And it's something unique to us, too, so it was pretty special.
Ryan redesigned the Columbus Crew SC scarf to request the hand that's holding it.
In the crew logo, it's got the 96 for when the team was founded, so I put our birth years here for a 94 for Lauren and a 90 for me.
But the scarves and the surprise family and friends were not the only part of this packed parking lot proposal.
I was so nervous.
Yeah, he didn't eat, like, all day.
Ryan had secretly tweeted the hometown team's ambassador and former captain, Frankie Hejduk.
He definitely brought like a really cool energy when it was all going down.
Frankie showed up to escort Lauren from the tailgate to her soulmate.
On Twitter, he actually congratulated us and everything.
Did you notice that all of their friends and family were holding the same scarf too? Lauren and Ryan have set a date. It's going to be June 23rd, 2018. I'm Adam Slinger, and that's a slice of life.